sick and tired of you ignoring my grandson.
Sorry, I don't know what's happening. I don't know this.
What is good, guys? So right now there's a trend going on where people join random high school classes on a website called Zoom. Like, it's all over TikTok. Nelk Bangavidoff, it's a shout out to them. But listen, guys, I am the founder of the NBL. I'm gonna figure out a way to do it in my own style. What's up, pussies? So I'm gonna be joining random Zoom lectures looking like this. A 70-year-old man. They are going to be so baffed. So I asked my Instagram followers to send me links to their Zoom lectures, and I'm gonna be joining with a bunch of different names and trolling them a bit. We're gonna be going in and out because I don't wanna waste their time too much. It's just a lighthearted troll. Obviously, my cameraman George has been coughing, and now that I'm old, he definitely has to stay away from me because he's even more dangerous. So we still have our new camera guy. Obviously, if the camera work is a bit knacks, don't blame him, he's innocent.
What'd you say?
I'm just saying, don't blame me, you're an innocent.
Shut the up, you're a grown man in a mask, just carry on doing your work. Idiot.
Okay, that's the first time I've heard you speak.
No, just carry on.
Okay, well, let's go then.
Who is this?
Don't concern yourself with who I am and get on with the lesson. Start teaching. Do your job.
Sorry. So, we've got y equals mx plus c. Does anybody know what the gradient is?
Seven.
No, it's not seven. What is the gradient?
What's funny, huh?
It's not seven.
Yes, it is. It's seven. Respect your elders, young man. Got that long beard, but you're still a young man compared to me.
Sorry, what's your name? Yer. Is your name Yer?
Yer Mum.
Yer Moom. Okay, Mr. Moom. How would you describe the gradient?
I don't understand what you're writing here, mate. Honestly. I'm going. I can't be bothered with this anymore.
All right, no worries. Thank you for joining.
Shush, man. You schmuck. Be ashamed of yourself. Oh, yes.
10 seconds left.
Go on, 10 seconds. Let's go. Why are you laughing?
The next one, go across.
Let's go.
10 seconds to go.
Wait, look at that. You're a joke, man. Yeah, move back. Move back, pussy.
So.
Oh, yeah, like that.
There's a man on here.
Yeah, hello?
Oh, what's good?
Who's that? Who's he?
What do you mean, who am I? Who are you? What's wrong with you? What are you looking all baffled for? Oh, they were so buffed. Almost as buffed as I am right now that you guys still haven't liked the video. My mom said if we get 169,000 likes, she'll love me again. And if you're still not subscribed, hurry up and press that button, man. Join the NBL. Stop wasting time. On to the next one.
Who's Peter Fire?
Hello.
Why is that funny? And who is it?
Hello, Gordon.
Oh, hello. Who's that? I don't know who it is.
That's the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Come on, Gordon.
I'm funny, but also a bit scary. Hey, get yourself the right way up.
I don't know how to change that, by the way, sir.
Work it out, you joke man.
Wait, no way.
No way,
no way,
no way,
Ted.
There's no way.
Guys, stop.
Stop laughing.
Stop the giggling.
Shush, man. Yeah. Okay, thank you, Gordon. I'm going to leave. I'll see you next Tuesday, yeah? Golf session. My good old friend, Gordon. Peter File.
Can I just remind everybody, we want to know everybody in this discussion is a Year 12 student.
Yes.
But I'm not happy if you are down as user or is you're down as a number.
Yeah, no, I understand that.
Okay, thank you.
So I can't hear you that clearly. Could you talk a bit louder?
I think you're the only person who can't hear me, so you need to turn up the volume.
Okay, could you just talk a bit louder, please?
Who's speaking?
Joe.
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Joe, I'm not sure if I know you.
Yeah, you know me, sir. You know me well.
You're not in Year 12, though, are you?
Well, I'm a bit older than Year 12.
You need to take the mask off.
It's not a mask.
Okay, thank you.
Thank me what? Huh? Sir.
Are
A sub 3, A sub 4.
Excuse me, Mr. Kersley. Could you please give some attention to my guy Agatha over here? Listen.
Yes, and what's your grandson's name?
Agatha. Can you pay attention to Agatha right here? He's been sat down. He doesn't know what to do. I've been supervising this lesson. Please pay attention to Agatha.
I've answered Agatha's questions.
That's not what he's been telling me. He's been saying to me that you're just ignoring him, and I'm sick and tired of you ignoring my grandson.
Sorry, I don't know what's happening. I'm nervous.
Yes, you... My granddaughter! I'm sick and tired of you...
Grand.
Don't mute me! I'm sick and tired of you ignoring my granddaughter.
I'm sorry, I've answered. I helped Agatha.
Sorry, darling. I know you're embarrassed right now, but I'm just standing up for you, and I just get a bit hurt when I see you being ignored. But I don't mean to interrupt this class, so I'm gonna go, okay? That was the worst thing. Oh my god. I am a terrible person. I am so sorry. You let me cross the line there. Why did you not stop me?
Why would I stop you? You're a pussy for not going even further.
No, you're an awful influence. You're terrible. Okay, I need George back. I don't want you to say another word for the rest of this vid.
Okay, just one more word. You're an absolute pussy, and George is a pussy too.
Yeah, that's a nice one word. I needed to work out a plan to get my George back. So I am quarantining from George because that man has been coughing all over the place. But unfortunately, I need this man to film. So what I've done, I've built a new concoction. So the aim is to fly this drone with this mask attached up to George so we can start filming with him. Obviously, the guy behind the camera, we're gonna have to part ways. Thank you for your journey. But I need to go back to George. George! George! Yes, George. Right here, I have a mask for you. Obviously, I don't want to touch your dirty handle. It's gonna work, George. 3, 2, 1. Da da! Let's just break. That did not work. Okay, we're gonna have to just work another way to get it to George then. George!
Oh my god!
Ah, don't touch me! You touched me! Oh! Put that on, George! Wait a minute. No. Oh my god! Disgusting! Ah! Survive! Finally, I can breathe actual air. We take no risks in this house. Burnt to the crisp. No risk at all. You got cough. I said cough. Don't come near me. That's my opinion, anyways. Oh, you got the mask. George is back, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Take the camera. You can go now. Now, what's next? So George has watched back the Zoom lecture and he's saying that I don't take anything serious.
I'm saying you could be more productive.
What, and how can I do that?
I don't know, like educate your audience or learn a new skill.
Okay, whatever. Well, we've decided that I'm gonna make my own language.
I'm no part of that.
Let's go, boys! Right now I'm here with the streets and the question is, can we make our own language? Now, I wish I could put an engaging conversation in here, but the streets are useless. I mean, Chunk was sleeping, and nobody seemed to have any idea on how a language could be created, but we did come up with some kind of idea. We're now going to join a Skype call with an actual English teacher and see if our language can be effective. So we all left, and I contacted an official English teacher who agreed to give us a lesson, and he thought I was a translator, and my friends wouldn't be able to speak a single word of English. This is gonna be very interesting. 3, 2, 1, I'm out of him.
Hi guys, maybe we don't speak English. I'll catch up, okay?
Oh yeah, awkward, sorry.
Ah, sorry, complete. Hello.
Do we do a lesson? We do basic spelling. I translate to my colleagues.
I've never done this before. Like, first of all, we have to know what's going on. How long are you gonna do this?
These boys are hungry. They're hungry. They want to learn. We do 20 minutes now.
Come on!
Cheers, mate.
What the hell, man?
My brother, love.
Where are these guys from?
Venezuela.
Well, are they not speaking Spanish?
No, they speak a certain tribe from Venezuela.
Swahili.
Camera, we need a camera. We need a camera.
Hey, listen, Max, don't hide in his hairline.
Hey, second ball, I have a go.
Okay, so what they say is they want to start learning now.
Hey, turn on the camera!
I don't know how this is working, Nico.
So these guys are not like little kids. Like, when you say basic spelling, ask them what they would like to learn.
I see you! What would they like to learn?
Okay. Look at that guy up there, he's speaking English.
Yes!
Can you spell your names?
Can everyone spell their names?
S-H-H-H.
S-H-H-H?
Yes.
Are you telling me to shut up?
No. Spell your name. He should not make us about you.
My name?
Yeah.
Yes. That's okay, so.
Okay, here's what they can do. Everybody can just write their names on a piece of paper, and I will spell it for them.
Everyone spell your name.
That's okay, Tajos.
Okay, well done. You spell his name. Chris?
Yeah, I'm here because I don't get it.
When can we start a lesson?
Yo, they want to start a lesson, I heard.
Yeah, everybody's speaking English there. I don't know why they want to start a lesson.
They don't speak any English. Shushi, do you speak English? I don't think you speak any English.
Sometimes,
all the time. What the hell is that? Hey, we're not hackers. He's saying, are you hackers? We're not hackers.
Oh.
He thinks we're hackers. Oh, he doesn't want to join. So thank you for joining this session. I hope you thought it was worth your time.
It was hard for
me. I've learned English, but I'm fluent now.
Yeah, same. I kind of love English. Thank you very much.
Then that's all I wanted. Happy quarantining, boys. Peace out. See you guys soon. Follow me on Instagram. Please guys, all my social medias are now on the screen. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe right now. The NDL are trying to take over. Thank you, peace out.